Walking to the beat, feeling the tops of your thighs as you lift your legs. Take this into a little jog, fast feet, moving your arms naturally. Shake down, loosening up. Shrug your shoulders up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Shake down, loosening up. Shrug your shoulders, 2, 3, 4. Shake down and loosen up. Roll your shoulders front, up and back. Front, up and back. Shake down and loosen up. Roll your shoulders front, up and back, and again, front, up and back. Pick up. Starting position, sitting or standing with a neutral spine. Engaging your lower abdominals by hugging your belly button into your waistline. Pick up one weight, placing it in front of your chest. Focus on engaging your core muscles as you lift your leg. Right leg lift, extend, bring it in and down. Left lift, extend, in and down. Lift, extend, in and down. Drawing your belly button towards your spine as you drive your heel forward. If you would like more of a challenge, press your weight forward with your legs, stabilizing your core. Lift, extend, in and down. Last one. Alternating knee lifts. Lift and down. Lift and down. Stabilize your core. Engage your abdominals with each knee lift. Your weight in front of your body. Lift and down. Focus on hugging your abdominals in as you lift your knee. Second set. For more of a challenge, pull your weight in as you lift your knee. Pull in, push out. Pull in, push out. Lift and down. Pull in, push out. Last one. Now bring your weight overhead. Focus on using your abdominals, bringing your sternum towards your belly button. Contract and lengthen, a small but mighty movement. Contract and lengthen, contract and lengthen. For more of a challenge, adding a knee lift as you contract. Alternating knee lifts and contract and lengthen, bringing your sternum towards your belly button. In and up, in and up. Last one. Holding your weight with both hands, circle around your head like you're making yourself a halo. Focus on using your abdominals as you circle, moving at your own comfortable tempo. And the other way now, focus on using your abdominals, hugging them in as you circle. Bring your arm down and place your weight in your right hand for side crunch. Elbow into your waist and extend. Side crunch and extend. Using your core to bend and extend. Side crunch and extend. In and over. In and over. Feeling your obliques thinning your waistline. Change sides. Your weight in your other hand. And it's side crunch and extend. Crunch and extend. Elbow into your waist and extend. Using your core to bend and extend. Last one. Bring your knee towards your elbow. Tilt and center. Tilt and center. Lifting your knee towards your elbow towards your knee. And it's tilt and center. Tilt and center. Last one. Now bring your opposite knee towards your elbow. Lifting your knee towards your elbow towards your knee. Knee to elbow, elbow to knee. Last two. Put your weight down. Stretch up. Fingertips together, stretching long and tall. Stretching to the side, stretching your waistline, gently bringing your ear to your shoulder, feeling your neck lengthen. Now to the other side, stretching and thinning your waistline. Come center and bring your arms front, round and stretch your back, the cat stretch. Ears between your arms, feeling your shoulders and back stretching. Lifting your arms and chest, gazing up at your hands, chest lifted, elbows back. Focus on your posture, your long, tall spine. Release your arms and let them float down. Roll your shoulders up and back. Until next time, cherish fitness and cherish good health.